can't pant. Steph and I saw it. There's a huge monster in the neighbor. And it knew my name. It came out from behind the picket fence. It almost got me.
I know how that is. The other day, a 7th level mage cast a cone of cold spell at me. Luckily I had a high agility roll.
I don't know why I bother talking to you.
Then this half-orc tried to use a scroll of leprosy on me.